Here are some more violent comic books for you guys to gaze your eyes at. There's Shadowhawk 2, number 3, for sale. Here's Bloodstrike 1 from Image Comics. If you rub it, the blood vanishes and then comes back. Some kind of weird printing process. There's Youngblood Strike Force 1. There's Hellshock, number 3, by Jay Lee. There's Dooms 4, number 1 and 4. Wildcats 13, these are for sale. Youngblood 3 from GraphicIllusion.com. There's number 4 of Youngblood. I sold 1,000 copies of number 1. There's Youngblood Strike File number 3. Cyber Force 4. Youngblood 2. Youngblood 2. Strike File 2 is different than the Youngblood 2. Boof 2. Shaman's Tears, Mike Grail number 8. He's a great artist. He did Green Arrow. Wildcats 1. Wildcats 10. Wildcats 11. By Jim Lee, probably. There's number 4. Wildcats. Stormwatch 10. Freak Force 6. Super Patriot 2. Supreme 1. Supreme 6. This is right when 7. Quality of comics started to fall. Supreme 5, Brigade 4, with the exception of like Larson and Lee and a few others. There's Youngblood 2, Wildcats 4 again, more copies. These are for sale. I'll sell them for cover price, sell some for less. Youngblood 4, so a couple for more. Cyber Force 5, there's a Deathmate yellow, nice and shiny. Cover price is $4.95 on that one. Wildcats 5, Supreme 7, I'll sell this for a dollar. Okay, it's your big chance. If you need it, it's in perfect mint with a bag and a board. Here's number 8. All sales are as is final. GraphicIllusion.com. Put a dash between the graphic and illusion. Supreme 10. Supreme God of Thunder 9. They were pissing off Marvel at that point, I betcha. Supreme 14. That is if Marvel wasn't publishing it secretly. Wildstar 4. Who knows? Who knows really published comics? Anyway, this is a really great Deathmate black with good artwork. It's a $4.95er. It's a first printing. It's in mint. Literally, I mean, not fake mint. It's a 10.0 mint. We'll call it a little less when we sell it, though. But the price isn't that much. And there's Dooms 4 number 2, Max number 2, with a really good art by a guy named Keith. Max 4. That was on TV a little while, wasn't it? Maybe MTV or someplace like that. There's number 5. There's number 6. There's Deathblow number... I can't tell. I could almost read it if I take it out of the bag, which I'm not going to do. Here's Deathblow 2. Wildcats 3. At one time I had a lot of these. Then I like let some guy in Santa Barbara take all half my comics on consignment. Believe me, I did not get paid for what that guy there near Santa Barbara got. Shaman's Tears 2, Youngblood, Strike Force 1. I just got tired of making trips up to Seattle where I was living at the time with him. 3 van loads was all I wanted to take. Supreme 8. Youngblood Strike File 1, Supreme 6, Wildcats 3, Wildcats 1. If I got more than one of these, you're going to get it for cover price or less. Are you excited? New Min number 2, Wildcats Trilogy with a nice metallic embossed cover and seriously wondrous art. Probably Jay Lee, but I'm not sure. So contact me at GraphicIllusion.com if you'd like to buy some of these Image comics. Deathblow 9, Bloodstrike 2, Vanguard 1, Bloodstrike 10. Here's a Deathmate blue, shiny. Here's a prologue of Deathmate. These are all near mint to mint. First printings, another prologue. Supreme 1. Or the Legend of Supreme 1, that is. And here we have just Supreme number 21. And 3. And 4. And Supreme 5. and Strike File 3, Gung Blood, Supreme 10, 14, 2, Strike File, Gung Blood, another Prologue, Shiny Gold, Silver, Strike File 3 with good art by Jay Lee, another Wild Star 1, another Supreme 2, and Blood 4. Dooms 4, number 4. Dooms 3, number 4, yeah. Dooms 3, number 3. Deathmate Black. This hand-painted box can be yours. You can buy this whole box. The box, or the whole box of comics, your choice. Here's a Dooms 3, number 1. Death Blow 6. Stormwatch 17 and 16. Youngblood 2 by Liefeld. Some people love them, some people don't. All variations. Youngblood 3, Deathmate Blue, Supreme Holy Glory Days 2, Stormwatch 2, Bloodstrike 6. I probably have another box of these somewhere. I do have a whole box of Spawns. There's number 5 of Bloodstrike. So when you want Spawn, ask me to videotape it for you. Bloodstrike 3, Prologue, Stormwatch 10, Supreme 25, and Wildcats 1. I had 300 copies of those once. Take care. That guy near Santa Barbara still has them. Who wants a box of X-Force 1? Take care. GraphicIllusion.com. We love comics. I can draw them, by the way.